Welcome back to Mr. YouWho, Andy here again. Great to have you back with us today. So guys, today I'm really excited to be reviewing a new set of microphones from Comica. Now, Comica have been kind enough to send these through to me today. Now, why I'm so excited to review them is, as you know, guys know, I do lots of YouTube videos, but I've also got a podcast I do as well. And it's very challenging to get good sounding audio. So I was very excited to be getting this condenser microphone. Now, two products I've got today. The first is a Comica U2D, which is here, and also the Comica U2A, which is the boom one as well. So I'm actually going to be unboxing these to show you what comes in them. I'm going to set them all up, test out the features, test out the sound and see what you guys think. But as you can see, I'm actually using the Comica U2D at the moment. So if you want to see what it sounds like without the microphone, then watch this. Now I'm talking without the microphone. Straight away, can you see what the difference is? But anyway, we'll go into the features of how it works in a minute so you guys can see what it looks like. But they really are a fantastic microphone. So gonna do the unboxing first, then come in and actually test out the microphone. And as always, make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel, and click the notification button if you like our videos. All your support is really, really appreciated. And thanks for joining us here at Mr. YouWho.
Let's get started. Okay, now let's have a look at what comes in the box for the Comica STA-U2A. So here the box is here. Now it's quite a good size. If you open it up and have a look what comes inside. So here you go. So here's the microphone that we're going to be using to actually record the voice. As you can see there, there's a shield that also dissipates the voice as you use it right there. And as you can see, quite a nice size as well compared to my hand. And it feels like a really good quality product. So we take that in. You've got the instruction guide just there. And we pop this foam off and have a look. And here is the arm that it comes with. So you've got the boom arm that you use obviously to create the boom on the product. And you've also got the handle, which you use to go and drive to the table or bench, whatever you decide to use. And here's also what you use to actually hold the microphone in. So we're going to go and set this up now and show you exactly what it looks like. And there we are, just like that, we're starting to record the Comica microphone. Again, you can move it around depending where you want it to go as well, but that's how straightforward it was to get the Comica microphone set up. And the stand here as well, just as easy. You just screw the microphone into the stand, put the metal bit in the back, put the microphone in, and you've got your own recording studio. So it's that easy to set up, incredible. Okay, let's have a look at what comes in the Comica desk stand. It's USB, so here it is here. Here's the box. As you can see, there's the stand there. I'm going to take a look at the box and open it up, see what comes in it. So there we are. So there's the packet of the microphone. So this is the one that sits over the voice. And we've got the actual microphone just here. Okay, I'm going to show you how to put this all together just now. And as you can see, there's the microphone volume and there's a headset volume as well and the buttons, which we'll talk about. And here's the set to set it all up. Here's a stand base. And again, there's the instructions as well. And we've also got in here the other features. So here's the USB-C charger. Here's the what's going to sit on the actual desk itself. Now, really good quality products as well. Now, the actual weight of this stand is very heavy as well. So you can see it's not going to move at all when you're actually using it on the stand. And here's the, there. So we're going to put this together now and show you exactly how it looks. But great quality materials, very, very good packaging as well. Works really well. There it all is there.
Okay, so how does a microphone work? Well, firstly, a good way to test out the sound is to get a pair of headphones and actually plug it into the microphone. So what happens is when you're actually using the microphone, you can actually hear the voice coming through the headphone, so you can adjust it. You've got two knobs on here to adjust it. So you've got the volume microphone up or the microphone down. As you can see, there's a difference there where you guys can hear. So it goes down and up. You can also change the headphone there as well, depending on what you want. So it does change the volume. I find it's very, very good to listen to the headphone so you can see what's actually happening as it goes through. Now you have different modes at the front here as well. So you've got this switch between, so blue at the so green at the moment is streaming mode. If you press that, it goes to sing mode. And that one, it goes to podcast mode. So let's see if you can see what the difference is. So we've got podcast mode at the moment. Hear how that sounds. Now switch across to the streaming mode. Now can you hear how that sounds? Slightly different as well, but still sounds very, very good. Now if we go and look at sing mode. So this is sing mode. As you can hear, it is completely different. I'm not going to sing for you guys at the moment. I've done that in character videos, but
This is good if you want to sing a song using the microphone. Now you can also change the lights as well. So at the back, so I'll just change it back to
podcast mode. There you go, sounds better like that. At the back you've got lights as well. So you press down the mic to switch to automatic dynamics. So if I hold it down, it switches to audio dynamic. I should have switched it off. So there you've got the rainbow mode coming through. See how it's changing colors as it comes through? Press it again, and you've got the it responds to your voice. So see how you're talking and the light's flashing? If you press it again, you've got the orange mode. And you press it again, you've got the ocean waves as well. So the ocean waves come through. You press it again, you've got the breathing RGB effects as well. So it does actually add a bit to the microphone as well. I don't know if you guys could see it there. That's the band I'm talking about just there. But yeah, as you can see, it sounds very, very good. Now, the great thing is it's completely customizable as well. Now, if you talk closer, as you can see, it goes a lot louder. If you talk all the way back as well, it's quite different. But you can move the microphone around depending on what you want. So again, this sounds excellent. So I've been really, really happy with it. So this is the Comica STA-U2D that's here. But as you can see, it's a great headphone. So good for using YouTube channels. It's good if you want to do podcasting as well. It does work very, very well. So let's go and jump across and actually use the boom stand now so you can see what that looks like as well. Okay, guys, now you can see I'm using the condenser microphone with the boom mic. And as you can see, the studio quality is absolutely fantastic. It sounds very, very clear. And the guy's done a fantastic job with this. A couple of reasons why. So the actual condenser microphone itself is 24 millimeters. Now, the condenser itself comes with a 25 millimeter condenser as well, condenser mic, which picks up, starts picking up ambient noises and allows it to focus just on your voice as well. It also contains a 24-bit recording noise as well. So it enables you to have excellent noise without picking up, again, all the outside noise in the background. It also comes itself with a sound card as well built into it, which means you get the excellent quality sound coming through. So as you can see, I've got studio quality sound from home and it sounds fantastic. So if you want to listen to my podcast as well, there's a link below. I'm going to be using this microphone now in all my YouTube videos. It really is fantastic. So all in all, fantastic quality microphone, excellent build, excellent product packaging, sounds very, very good. The light features are fantastic. They're easy to customize all the different features. And for me, guys, I'm going to be using this for a long time to come. So if you want to purchase the condenser microphone from Comica, there's links below. You can purchase either the one with the boom arm like this or also the one with the desktop as well. But the microphone sounds very, very good. And I love how easy it is to plug and play too. You literally just plug it in and it starts working. It's absolutely fantastic. Anyway, make sure you let me know what you think here. Make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel, and let us know what you think of the Comica microphone. Thanks for joining us here at MrYouWho.